At 7 o'clock, we get UAB, who's 1-0, traveling to UL Monroe, who's also 1-0, in another elimination game. Let's go, baby. We get 3 at 7 o'clock for group of 5 teams. You don't get a lot of them in week 2, typically, outside of group of 5. So it's exciting to see some group of 5 ones. UAB is favored by 13 on ESPN+. Jacob Zeno went 23 of 32 last week, threw for 215 yards, 22 touchdowns, 1 interception. I honestly forgot Zeno was still in the league. I'm pretty sure he played on that Baylor team. He was on that Baylor team that almost won the Big 12 championship and almost got to the playoffs a couple years ago. And if that's the case, he has seen Matt Rhule, while in college, coach at Baylor, spend many years coaching the Carolina Panthers, and is now coaching Nebraska. This man has been around for a long time. Lee Beebe Jr. had 15 carries for 82 yards and 2 touchdowns last week. And Cam Shanks had 6 catches for 73 yards. General Booty, which is just like one of the greatest names maybe in all of college football history, he went 10 of 14 last week, threw for 104 yards, 1 touchdown, 0 interceptions. Ahmad Hardy had 19 carries for 103 yards and a touchdown. And Jawan Campbell had 4 catches for 83 yards and a touchdown. UAB and UL Monroe are 1-1 all time against each other. Last game did go to UAB in 1999. Home team is undefeated. Both times the home team played, they won the game. And UL Monroe is 1-0 in one possession football games. So, I just don't know about either of these teams, right? Like, there's such question marks, right? UAB typically has, like, the resume. Like, they have, the respect there. They were typically a great team before their coach retired. And so now we're sitting here, and it's like, is UAB a good football team? Because they were bad last year. UL Monroe was very, very bad last year. Let's keep that in mind. They were just atrocious. General Booty played well, and I think they didn't play great. I mean, like, to be fair, he didn't play for most of the game. UL Monroe put him away pretty quickly, but like 104 yards isn't like an insane amount of yards to have. 215 is at least a solid game for Jacob Zeno. It's just like, I gotta go with UAB, right? Like, the Blazers at least have the resume there. They have a quarterback that I know is actually pretty decent in Jacob Zeno. General Booty is a lot more of a question mark. I understand it's like home teams won most often than not, but it's just like, UAB probably is good. Probably? I have no clue, honestly. I have no clue about UAB. I'm playing in an American that's wide the heck open, so I mean, if you're decent, you have a chance this year. I like the Blazers to win here, though. I don't love them to cover. I think UL Monroe keeps this game close. I think this is a close back-and-forth affair, but I like UAB to win. But I do like UL Monroe, the home team, to cover.